How to convert USDT to EUR in Bitget. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can convert USDT to EUR in Bitget. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is make sure that you have the Bitget app and you're logged in into your account. After that, you can simply open the app up. And now, if you want to change your USDT to EUR, what you'll need to do is tap on your profile icon on the top left corner. Make sure that you're on the home section for that. And after you're on your profile, tap on the settings icon on the top right corner. And right there, you'll find the currency section. Tap on the currency section. And after you're there, you can change your USDT to EUR. So it's that simple. All you now have to do is select the EUR option. And as you can see, the currency has now been changed into EUR. And that's basically it. Now everything here on your Bitget app will be on EUR. You can check that out. And yeah, that's basically it. Thanks for watching guys. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos and do not forget to like. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.